hey, it's a new year, a new day, perfect time to shift your mindset from I can't to why not?
Yeah, and Rich Bracken, our why not guy, is going to tell us how to do that.
It is an easy, easy question. It is something that we always limit ourselves in our mindset. So we keep telling ourselves, well, I could do this, but I could do this. I want to do this. I want to accomplish this. What you need to start telling yourself or asking yourself is why not? Sure. Why not try this new habit? Why not try this new exercise routine? Why not try this new methodology in my year to make my year better? And a lot of people limit themselves by saying, well, I could, but I want to get out of debt, but I'm not good at finance.
Well, people live out of fear, basically.
Always. Fear limits everything. Fear is the one thing that limits every resolution, every challenge, everything that people want to accomplish.
This is a big shift for people.
Absolutely.
How do you get started to make, you don't just start out one day completely changed person, now you're trying everything under the sun.
Right. You want to pick the things that are really critical to you. So you want to pick the things that you maybe have been putting off for a while. Maybe they're stressors that have come over the last year. You want to figure out what those things are, or maybe there's a dream that you've always wanted to live out, and you've not ever taken a chance, or you've never really put forth the process to do that, or not made it a hard goal of yours. So by starting with those things, because those are going to be the things you're most passionate about. If you do something, well, you know, there may be something, like if I want to learn how to eat or ice cream, you know, eat licorice ice cream or go ice skating, those are things that I don't care about.
Sure.
So those are going to be limiting goals. But if I say, hey, I want to achieve this new position in life, or I want to take on this new job, or I want to take on this new challenge, or I want to go skydiving, those are things that I'm going to be passionate about.
And then you have to backpedal, I guess, a little bit and plan the action steps to get you there.
Exactly. It's called reverse engineering your dreams. Yeah. I did a podcast about this a while back, and it's fantastic because you envision what you want to do. I know that there were some pictures of the New York City Marathon that I ran last year, and I envisioned what it was going to look like crossing that finish line.
Right.
I knew what it was going to feel like. And so as I was training, I kept picturing that in my head. And as I crossed the finish line and that picture came up, that was exactly what I envisioned. And so I kept thinking, okay, if I want to cross the finish line, this is what I want to do. I need to get to a point where I'm stronger, a better runner. So I just backtracked to, and I got to where my starting point was.
What's this with you on the pyramid?
So this was a great example of why not. This, I sent an application in to be on the $100,000 pyramid a couple of years ago.
Yeah.
And one of those things, why not do it?
Sure.
Why not take the chance?
How much did you win?
You'll have to watch the episode. It's
on
iTunes.
Not on yet?
It's on iTunes and it's on Hulu. Oh. But why would I want to spoil the? It's a great New Year's Day watch.
What?
I know. But I got to win it with a Denver Bronco of all things.
So
that's bittersweet.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. That's really cool.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. But it's just taking a chance, putting yourself out there, doing something new. That could provide you the best life you could possibly have.
Yeah, it is scary. It is scary to do that. But
it is.
Yeah.
Rich, you got a great podcast. A lot of things going great in your life because you put how much weight did you lose originally?
Over 100 pounds, and I've kept it off 22 years now. So that's another why not. Why not try to lose that weight?
You can hear more. Just go to his podcast. Check it out. Go to his website. Scroll up on the prompter. RichBracken.com. Thank you.